This must be heaven, cause hell was never nice. I don't need permission to be happy every day. As long as I got a freak like you, I'm straight. Your paradise.
Alright guys, now moving on to track number 9. This one's titled 2045, Radical Man. I got the lyrics pulled up. Very interesting title. Also, this is the track that was featured in Spike Lee's Bamboozle film. Yeah, this is that track. But yeah, I haven't heard it. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
How can a non-musician discuss the future of music from anything other than a consumer point of view? These people make decisions for the bulk of us without consulting any of us. Sales and distributions of our futures. If this world were fair and right, they'd give up the car keys this very night.
Damn! Hit it!
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Flash forward 2045. Where did you stand for in the life of your prime? When faced with the final judgment of today, who profited from the game that you and your niggas play? Radical man, save the life, come on, take a stand. Give that money back, let's make a plan. The brand new currency, taking care of one another.
Of the so-called radical man by 2045.
This was like an older song of his that he, like the overall just vibe, it feels like more like of an older song of his.
Watch me now. Schooled in the art of digital games. When the war broke out, they called your name.
What's your name? Everyone that got up put on the front lines.
Holocaust Avenue 2009.
Oh, yeah. I think that might be a reference to
a good job. Who says? Who with the gold front drinking out of sight?
They don't play. By the rules making no sense today. Got your own line, so you think it's okay? Most deaf say, that's where you're gonna stay, Naka.
Where you gonna stay, there you go.
Oh my god, he's
know how to really run that computer, make it flow. If you ain't born with it,
radical man.
Talking about the 2 and 4, hit me. Way down.
around. All right. Nothing but a dream. The day you wake up is the day you get the real cream. Now go walk away. Who got to play? This is the funk the industry most fears. All of us getting together. Interlocking board of directors. I don't think so. Ain't nobody running this. It's all about DNA. Yeah. Radical, man.
Man, I hate when they get lyrics wrong.
30 million people right now are being wiped off the face of the planet by a disease they claim has no cure. In the matter of a blinking eye, all of us right now can testify. Take a stand, radical man.
That was nice, man. That was nice. The context, very, very intriguing context right there. Throughout the entirety of the song, it's like one whole, not history lesson or anything, but just one whole like insight almost into the future of, or how he sees the future, I guess, in a lot of ways, by 2045. But yeah, very interesting song. I actually really enjoyed that. The vibe was, it wasn't really like a jammer type. Like it was definitely a jam, but it wasn't really like a jammer song. It was more like, you know, kind of you like bop your head to it, but more importantly, like you're kind of listening to the song, like the lyrics, and really, you know, trying to pay attention to that more than anything. But yeah, that was a real nice track, man. I really enjoyed that. Like, I really, really loved what he had to say throughout it. But yeah, that was 2045 Radical Man. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.